Good morning, students. Now Sahil is presenting his activity on virtual lab today. Yes, I proceed further. Any questions do you want to ask students? Any questions? It's interesting to know about Vandy graph generator. You will learn in high voltage engineering in BE. Yes. Any question? Yes. Answer. Why there is a discharge from large dome to this? Any another question, students? Another question? Okay, one question from my side. How much voltage it can generate maximum with Van de Graaff generator? Okay, and DC or AC? What are the limitations of this Van de Graaff generator or applications where you can use it? If you want to study, basically it is used in the research, okay, to study phenomenons. And what are the limitations of this Van de Graaff generator? Means suppose constraints like that, you cannot make a too large diameter. If you will use the sphere of too large diameter, then problems will come, vibrations will start, like that. Limitations. You cannot exceed voltage generation beyond this limit due to that constraints that are called as limitations. Yes, because all charge will come to you. So it's very interesting. Like suppose if you are wearing some artificial cloths and you just comb that artificial cloth, just rub your comb on artificial cloth and you take that comb near the hair, your hair will stand all straight. It will be just straight upwards. Why it happens? Because all hairs will get similar charge and like charges repel each other. So that is very interesting. We are going to study this in high voltage engineering. Okay. So fantastic students, you did nice job. And we will use this in our practical sessions also. At that time, I will explain you more. Okay. If time permits, because this is beyond the syllabus. So let us see. First, we will complete our syllabus. And then if time permits, we will discuss on that. Okay. So good activity. You just tell me your roll numbers. And 55. Okay. Sahil and Ravi. Good. Very good. Keep it up.